It's quite funny that there's like, what's that? Players like you love these. And it's like, okay. And there's a sentence that says, very positive. It clashes, it's like, mixed. Very poor execution, right by base builder premise. Game crashes, there you go. To about. In your own time. Hogwarts. But what's the point of the game? Music sounds alright. So build different universities. Build your own magic university. Customize it. Wow, there's a lot of Harry Potter touch up. Organize your students' daily lives. Recruit students and teachers. Teach them discipline. Give them a bright future. Establish good relationship. What else? Because evil is coming. Take refuge in unlikely places. Face the darkness. Okay. Yeah. Give it a sob, meh. So that's not what I have in me already. Very positive, massive positive, very positive. intrusive annoying notification. Okay. Okay. I started to play that and it was bloody framing done some weird shit. I was having issues. DLC, top shelf. That was only the, and I never played either. That was the bloody Battleground or whatever. FIFA 23, eh? So never played that, and yet they're in my library anyway. Doom Eternal. Fallout 76 has never grabbed me. Persona 5 on the PlayStation. PS5. Had a bit of a go, that just didn't do me. Oh look, Spider-Man. I like it, and I've done it again. Huh. Warhammer. I don't think I've had a look at Battle Sector. That's last year, eh? Okay. Blood Angels. Tyranids. Looks alright. What's the gameplay though? So it's an RTS. Jump packs. It's such a cheap though. Reckon I've played that. Haven't played Skylines. Okay, then down to his bullshit out. 2 seconds. Sims. I haven't played New World either. Raft. Grounded. Rust. Yeah, a little bit cheaper. I reckon that's going to be poo. I reckon it's going to come out really disappointing. Could be wrong, but that's just my guess. Rogue Soulstone. PlayStation. Pre-order the PlayStation. Oh, I didn't think of that as a... Anyway. Like the demo that was quite long, it just didn't grab me. Wish list. Yeah. Yeah, played the first of that and the Danny just pissed me off, so I can't have gone back. Haven't played Wasteland. Overwhelmingly positive, but why is it so loud? I can have sense. So it's like a Darkest Dungeon or something, which I haven't played, but I wouldn't mind. Where were we? We're down here somewhere. Where are we? Hogwarts, West Punk, Solaris. Blah, 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 blah. What do we got? Let's coming soon, but is actually out and cheap. Yeah, it's mixed otherwise. Again, I had a go at that, but it was just a little bit in the demo that was like, meh, meh. You wouldn't mind giving that a go. Yeah, it's gonna be cheaper. Wouldn't mind giving that a go either. Waiting for that to die down. Wanna give that all a go. See about that. Positive. I heard there's some bit of. Still needs a little bit of work, but apparently it's pretty good. Yeah, we might give that a go. Again, a lot of these are just gonna be cheaper. That too. Rust. Right. That's how we've looked. Let's give this a go. Yeah. Diluvian Winds. I've got winds coming out my backsides. So this is the prelude, as you can see. What have we got? Yeah. Sure. Okay. Yeah, no, we just did all that. Day one, a new day begins. My lighthouse is a mess. This unhinged weather is a constant catastrophe. Keeps destroying whatever we managed to build. What a life. In any case, there's nothing else for it. We must rebuild. Bah, I'm too old for this. Definitely a mess, my old fella. I'll wait for the next caravan. Let me know if I can help in the meantime. Please do not go far. The lighthouse tower is a safe place, and there is so much to do to ensure our survival. We should start by cleaning out the debris. We'll need to recycle this wood. I can take care of it, just let me know where to go. Okay. I removed the debris. I should be done this afternoon. Every activity is exhausting and lowers my morale. If it ever reaches zero, I will have to rest and won't be able to help anymore. Makes sense. Is there a greenhouse? Is the I see the greenhouse is still standing. If you assign me to it, I'll forage for food there. Good idea. Producing resources, survival 101. Okay. Where's the grooker? I'll probably be done by the end of the morning. The production of resources depend on many factors. Morale, travelers, species, weather. It is your responsibility as the keeper to make sure that tasks get assigned effectively. It is your home after all. Since everyone's busy, time to move on to the next phase of the day. Okay. Where do we get that stuff? That stuff's just floating away. After work, it's time to rest. There's nothing better than a good binge to improve everyone's morale. The fuller the pot, the better we'll feel afterwards. Keep an eye on food reserves, however. It is always better to have some extra food saved up. A varied meal will give us different bonuses. Remember to mix up your ingredients and quantities. The flood is better with big folks like you around. Your generosity deserves a feast. Meals. You may fill the pot with a variety of edibles, resources, even storage. Travelers, morale will be affected by the amount of resources in the meal. The recipe and its effects will change depending on ingredients. Come on, fill up the pot. I didn't see it, okay. Green salad, eh? This fire is the key to our survival. If I let it go out, travelers will not see the lighthouse, and I will become isolated for the rest of the world. Each day the weather will have a varying degree of impact on the flame. We can maintain the fire by giving its sources of fuel. However, the items used for fuel are also materials required to build and reinforce the village. The future probably holds some difficult choices for us. For now, however, we have enough wood to keep the fire strong as it can. You may feed the fire with the items you have on. Weather lowers the fire strength. Stronger the faster the next exiles will find the lighthouse. I see, so that's good. Always bad, okay. Won't go out anytime soon. Travelers will see it from far away. Okay, new day begins. residents. Our next travels are still a few days away, so no arrivals today. Let's tackle the morning tasks. If I may make a suggestion, do you not have the means of wood production? I can take care of that if you'd like. Good idea, we have the ability to build a woodcutter's cabin. We travellers are looking for a place to take refuge in during our journey. We come with requests. If you fulfill them, they can only benefit the lighthouse and those that come in. Let's build a wood cabin, a woodcutter cabin. Got it. Trouble has a request and a set time to fill it. Click on the icon of the character player. Successful requests earn you victory points. When you reach an objective, you win the game. Traveler who fulfills their requests or no longer has any time left to do, will leave the lighthouse with the next exile caravan. We should keep building up our food supply. Where I will wait for an assignment. Nothing like a good meal after a hard day's work. I think we should build this room. It's time for me to go back on the road. I shall be on the next convoy out. I'll check on you if I ever around here again. Thanks for your help. You are always welcome. Have a nice trip. It has no strength left and will lack rest during the next work phase. Traveler is exhausted. Good meal. Trouble is in good shape. A good meal will make them feel great. Satisfied, which impacts travelers happy. So red, yellow, green, blue. Green to blue. Yeah, fire has already been seen by far enough away, and the next cover will be hit. It is sometimes smart to save resources. Okay. Save resources we are. Resources away. Convoy just arrived as planned. Travelers looking for a rest, a refuge, or a meal will stay here for a few days. Let's welcome them as best we can. Fair enough. With Emma leaving, we have two available spaces. Who are the new visitors? Production, land-based, greenhouse. Worm Tram produces a swarm of insects. Slime produces Travis Morale. Okay. Oh, different teeth, right? Land based, wood production, housing, one traveler. What that means. Build housing, 2 victory points. Insects for dinner, 1 victory point. Okay. Let's see how we may help each other. Let's move on. Morning. Hi, everyone. I can't work in any of your workshops. Don't you have some bears around? We don't. What's your specialty? We buzz expert producing insects. Let's show you. Okay. Workshop are not the only difference. We also have bonuses, bonus tier tied to our species. We bees are experts with wood production, and I see very built woodcutter's cabin. And we squirrels can produce more vegetables than anyone. Right. I see, so I must account for each of your characteristics to optimize what we're going to accomplish. Right, so, squirrel. Yeah. Please. World of Diluvian Wind is home to many different animal species. Their respective knowledge gives them the ability to build different types of rooms. Each species has its specific features. They also specialize in the production of certain resources over others. The recipe you discovered, and their effects are documented in the recipe book. Okay. So no. Oh, okay, because that's all they need. Okay, and I thought the bear wanted, worms. Okay. Day 4, a new day begins. Ching ching. Yep. Build housing, insects for dinner. And she's going. Where is she? Hey, I'm building something. What would be the most useful for our community? Wood, vegetables? Vegetables, wood. Well, food first, wouldn't it? This is yours. I like insects. I will breed them. And I'm looking for traveling buddies. I would love it if you sent me to work with another traveler. Right, so. Bear Bright. Here we go for wood. If I got her right. That looks like that's not what I was gonna do, but I was gonna produce more food, but why was there someone snoring then? I'd love to observe someone working. 1 victory point. I've added insects to the menu. Each dish has its own effects, so make sure to try out different ingredients and quantities of. It's just what two. On there, not on there. Earth thing, right? Let's. Wooden oil production, eh? Insect for dinner. Some weather events will reduce the fire more than others. Be careful. Right. Right, so two are ready to leave, eh? Is that because they got their wish done? How you going, Dream? Sorry that took me so long to see that. Yeah, look, thanks, mate, but to be honest, I haven't got any money or nothing, so as you can see, I'm not even an affiliate, so thanks very much. So, what we got? Beaver, land-based wood. Who we got? Otter fish. Fisher's cabin. Squirrel pantry food stores, insects for dinner, fish for dinner, fish for dinner. Small amounts of vegetables. Yeah. We should improve the lighthouse's housing capacity. I could build some housing with the appropriate amount of wood. That sounds like a plan. One day a visitor installed a very ingenious system on the side of my lighthouse. If there is nothing else to do, you could always gather drift debris. Who knows what you'll find. So we're creating wood, but no. No, very little food. Huh. That's gonna be disappointing, isn't it? Sorry about that, guys. We need these guys working on the food.
Yeah. Got storms and crap coming. Weather forecast isn't good. There will be a storm next 3 days, which may cause dangerous waves to come crashing against the lighthouse. Waves can vary in size, but the room closest to the ground are always the most vulnerable. We must reinforce our rooms if we want to avoid losing them. Resources. Good, this room now has extra health points. I've spent some time with other communities and have seen them make offerings to the sea. So, who are we losing this time? Fish. So we don't want fish, we want wood. A gardener? Ah, oh, 'cause I've got the spare room. Right, it's like what? It's like that makes sense. Right. Let's do that. Build up our food a bit. Okay, but I can't produce metal, so righto. Storm rages, this is our last chance to reinforce the rooms. Yep. We don't have the wood. So not much we can do about it. Nice. Stuffed vegetables. Birthdays are pointless these days. It's Christmas that might help morale if we cook them an extra night, a nice extra meal occasionally. Okay. I think you have all the knowledge you need. Good luck. Not really, because getting on top of the food is just like. So everyone's getting to the lighthouse. The other fisherman, so we want. Well then. Knitting talent. The gardener. We got a fisher. Right. World travelers have been surviving climate change for a while now. They've learned a lot of things and can create new buildings. It seems we've found the means to consume resources to create others in a sustainable way. New travelers will be able to capitalize on this knowledge. Amazing, I cannot wait. Sit. Okay. If you lack time or want to experience the game in a faster mode, or once the task is done, finish the game automatically and move to the next day. See that guys, if we're gonna rely on food. What do we want? Story, man. A fishing room. So we can kind of coast for a couple of days for wood. Right. Work with a traveller. Well, I've only got one choice, haven't I? No. Yep. Well, I built this room now. Okay. So we've got another storm coming. Yes. Oh well. Oh well, not much we can do about it. We're out of wood. Well, I'm kind of in Pooh Creek, aren't I? Huh. That would. So that's kind of game over. How are we supposed to get more wood? Sure. What no wood, there's nothing we can do. Yeah. Let's just get rid of all the food too. Guess. Let's just put MM3. Oh, yeah, wouldn't be great. So we're going to have to. Build that woodshed. That's literally, we don't even have. Yeah, that was. Sure. No. Actually, no, I'm gonna have a look at what? Sapiens. Where's the dock? Let's give this a whirl. This is supposed to be pretty good, so we'll see. Could be, or it could be poo. features that's bright. Blue. Let's try, I suppose. Yeah, sure, let's turn it up. We'll see. I know nothing about the game, so. Familiar sapiens have been exploring Marsubi. Small tribes are scattered wide across the world, traveling, gathering, hunting, surviving. These sapiens are happy, but they are limited by their lack of knowledge and ambition. Alone, they may survive, but can never reach their full potential. You have to become the guardian of the tribe of sapiens. You will give them direction and purpose. Your goal is to encourage them to learn, advance, and grow, and ultimately to create a thriving sapien civilization. I turned that fucking music down. How loud does it get? Those you choose to lead will be the ancestors of the entire human species. Choose a tribe. Sure. I just want to get to close enough. Gather hay. Or the tribe. Click on the grass near the tribe and click. Where the hell are the tribe? Click. Clear. Okay. Storage area. To store and manage all resources your tribe finds and crafts, you're going to need a storage area. Each storage area only stores a single type of resource, so you will need to build many more as you progress. You need to wait for the grass to dry. How do I, buddy? Nah. Select multiple things, objects. Cancel orders. Okay. So they're happier when they sleep in a bed rather than on the hard ground. Investigate to advance. In order to advance, safe units need to investigate the world. This leads to technology breakthroughs, which unlock. It's not on fire. Your tribe has discovered that heat is generated from the friction of rubbing two sticks together. If it gets hot enough, the embers. Yeah. Torturing campfire, nice. Burn the joint down. Righto. By using one rock to hit another, Travis got an extra sharpage, so it's not have a sleep. Stone knife, pickaxe, small rock, spearhead, stone hand axe. Cool. What a dump do you discover from the hay, I wonder. New breakthrough, thatch buildings. Nice. Zoom to the most recent notification, Matt. Light a fire. out of sign roles. When a sapient serves net talent, they become skilled in it as well and will automatically be assigned to the role. Yeah. You should assign roles to sapients manually too. This will help keep everyone busy and allow you to focus your tribe areas. Okay. Right. What was there? So there's a stone napper. So your thatch, your napping, your fire line. Right. With an understanding of what napping. Sapiens now have the ability to create tools, hand axes, knives, yeah. Best for major tribes. Crafting is the first designer. Build for crafting areas. We're on craft. Four stone axes, four knives. Stone knives. Right. Gather and store 10 food resources. Gather. What a pain in the butt. Sometimes nomadic tribes will wander in the area. It's a good opportunity to recruit. Well, I still haven't finished building my freaking house, mate. So let's back off with the recruitment talk first, my friend. Yay. Tab, okay. What is that? Wolf skins. Right, so they're hungry. Right. Scared the crap out of me. Headphones are starting to go flat.
What?
Maxwell's order reached. Needs spear. Oh, okay. Why? Stones, I suppose. Maybe. Starting to rain, guys. You really should be getting that. Roof on. What's that do? Are you getting sticks, eh? Thinking, hang on, where were they? But yeah. New branches thing. Yeah, go big. Are you talking about their feet? Cool, you got a stick. Well done, go sleep. Ooh. Okay. Just gotta punch that. Okay. I thought it was, sandstone or something. Say, we know flax from clan folk, don't we, everyone? So why isn't everyone hauling this crap back? So everyone should be general labourer. So why isn't everyone general labouring? Why is everyone stuck? What's going on? Waiting for you to pick up this crap. Can't be hungry, there's blue food there. So they're all essentially the same. No. Okay, I don't know what's going on. Right, so you do that, but why aren't you picking up those sticks? What's going on? How's that some sort of bug? The hell's going on? What's going on? You look this. Right. Well, I think it should be early. That's weird as crap. What the hell's going on there? I don't know what we're going to play tomorrow. Alright, thanks for watching. And watching tomorrow, so we'll see you a bit later on. Than normal. All right, thanks for watching. We'll see you then. Bye.